Our cold weather is taking its toll on some city infrastructure in Fargo. City crews spent hours fixing and cleaning up after a fire hydrant leaked last night near 7th Avenue and 27th Street North.
Workers had to treat the roads right away to keep all of that water that spilled from freezing. Now part of that road in the area will be closed for a while.